The song I chose for this round is Guardian.
But the song initially was written about my own, you know, inner parent talking with all these parts in here, and then the chorus was about my son.
Yeah. When I do this performance, I'm thinking of my mom.
So kind of turning it around.
Yeah, yeah.
Me listening to Ian sing it as though I were his mom, you know, brought me to tears because he has this presence of power and yet also has this beautiful vulnerability. That's so beautiful. If any of my children sang that song to me, I would be a mess. So I would love to hear you split it up into three parts, the very, very intimate, the middle, and then that full blown. You want to play with that dynamic a little bit?
Running through the dynamics of the song, it was hard for me. I don't really know how to go big, but she helped me a lot.
Big, small, medium. I think there's a potential for Ian to have a really sweet moment here.
I want to make Alanis proud, but I mostly want to make my mom proud because this song's about her, to her.
This